Alrighty guys, welcome back to RimWorld. So, we won that battle. Got our new guy, who's apparently quite damaged. Ah yes, he got in that fight. We got that guy as our prisoner. Because he could be quite useful with the animals. Might as well collect this stuff up, I guess, so we can sell it. May as well. Go talk to them. All right, let's have a look. Useful. I mean, that stuff is, but it's also quite expensive. Made a lot of that. Get one. Okay. I mean, that room is pretty dumb. Yeah. Crowded now. Age 12, and probably not going to be around for too much longer now. Let's have a look. Anything good? Doesn't look like it. So much of that stuff now. Nice. Yeah, pretty good with it. Put yourself in those on. Trade ship. So, okay. You buy any of that? Yes, you will. Fantastic. Okay. Anything else worth buying? Nope. More medicine. exotic goods. Who knows, maybe they'll take some of our other stuff. What's this? Ah, it's a hedgehog. Sorry about that. Oh wow. We need to get rid of some stuff. Our stockpile is, yeah, getting pretty big now. Alright, we can get into chem fuel, but I don't know if there's any point doing that. Steel left. That's your problem. Stop that for now. Okay. Let's have a look. Okay. Rescue them. That's for you lot. Nope. And actually, you go do that. You're right next to them. What's this thing? How bad is he? Pretty bad. You? Not too bad. You're pretty fine. This. I don't see any reason to. No. That just seems like an unnecessary risk. let's open another one then, shall we? Oh. Who is this? Open up the rest of them in a bit. Okay, what's this? Not sure. A lot of people. Where is this new person? Have a look in a bit. Anyway, that's going to do it for this episode. So if you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, share and subscribe if you haven't already. And until next episode, thank you for watching. Bye bye.